Every law is respecting each human being in the world. Dear friends in Christ's love, today I would like to reflect with you the Gospel of St. Matthew chapter 5 verses 17 to 19. This passage focuses on a personal commitment to the law. Jesus today invites all of us to give the importance of the law that we are supposed to follow. We have the laws in the Bible, we have the laws in the society, we have the laws that is in our personal life. And Jesus says that we should not compromise with the law. In other words, we should have a personal obedience to the law. Many a times we follow the rules and regulations in the society or elsewhere just for the sake of the laws. Today Jesus is challenging that attitude. Jesus says, every law is important. Every word, every letter of the law is important. Because it helps us. It helps the humanity to live a peaceful and better life. Every law is respecting each human being in the world. Many a times in the society, we break the law because we are not having a personal obedience or personal commitment to the law. It all depends upon how much do I love my neighbor. By obedience to the law, I respect and love my neighbor, my fellow human being. And that is what Jesus is focusing today by saying you have to obey the law. Dear friends, let us accept the invitation of Jesus today to be obedient to the law. Let us take each law personally. Let us have a personal commitment and personal obedience to the law. Let it be the laws of the church. Let it be the laws of the society. Because Jesus says, by being obedient to the law that is given in the society and in the church, you love and respect the other. May Jesus, the Redeemer, redeem us from all kinds of evil inclinations. Amen.